Hi everyone, welcome to Alpha Media UG, and in this video I will show you how to recover or reset your hacked Instagram account password in case you lost access to the phone number, the email, and even the verification code, right? So I'll be taking you through each and every step so that you reach to the point where Instagram will verify your account and send you a new link for resetting your Instagram password. So I'll be taking you through each and every step. And before you proceed, you have to make sure that for this method to work better, first of all, you need to have installed the Instagram app. So you need to install the Instagram app. And if you've already installed, the next thing you're going to do before proceeding is to first clear Instagram cache and storage. So to do so, you long press Instagram, then select app info. And then under storage, you clear cache and then you clear storage. So for those using Android, you can use your Chrome browser. Now on the search bar, you're going to type Instagram password reset. Instagram password reset. And then you enter. So here you will see three options, but you're going to select the first option, reset password.instagram. So that's what you click, the first link. Then proceed and open with Chrome. Now in the next part, you'll be required to enter your username. And then there is that part where they will say send login link. But since the hacker changed the email and then the phone number, you'll not be able to receive that link. So you select can't reset your password, because when you click send login link, they will send the link to the hacker's details. So having chosen that, now under username and password troubleshooting, you select recover your Instagram password. So when you click on it, there's a drop down arrow, and then you scroll down, then select the part which says visit this page. So then from here, having installed the Instagram app, you click continue in the app. So this is the reason I told you to first install the Instagram app, so that you can continue the next steps in the Instagram app. Then select the second option, I forgot my password. Then find your account, so enter your username. Then click next. So from here, you skip the option of send an email, because they will send to the hacker's email. So you click can't reset your password. Then from there now, the next step is choose a way to recover your Instagram account. So since the email was changed, you click try another way, because you no longer have access to the email. So sometimes it shows the phone number. Then why can't you get into your Instagram account? You select I forgot my password and can't reset it. Then you click next. Do you have more than one photo of yourself in your account? So select yes, take a selfie video. Then how can we reach you? So here you enter the new Gmail address, so that they will send the code to the new Gmail address. And then you click next. The one that you can access, then they will send a confirmation code to that email that you've just put. So you go and open your email, check the message from Instagram, and then select that code. So you copy that code, and then you go and paste on the other side. So for those who, when they reach this part, they require the previous password, you're going to check the video just up here or at the end screen on how to fix that. So then you'll be required to take a video selfie. So here when you're taking, you make sure that you hold your phone at the eye level, and you're supposed to turn all sides left, right, top. Then you allow access to the camera. Then after that, you click allow Instagram to take pictures and record video. So then after submitting your video selfie, after taking the video selfie, you submit. So then after submitting, you click done, and then Instagram will send you an email to verify the receipt of your video selfie. So you don't have to worry about the privacy issues. Those videos are kept for only a limited period of time. So this is the confirmation. Then after some few hours, you will get this other email that will successfully review your information to confirm that it's you. you are now able to get back into your account. So then you click the option of reset password. So from there, you will be able to go to the next level. You continue with Instagram on this part, and then you create a strong password. So I hope this video helps you, and in case some parts haven't worked for you, don't forget to comment in the comment section, and you can check these others that I made previously, and see you in the next video.